Springer Theater Academy and Springer Children's Theater. What a great night. 8 months ago on this very site, we broke ground, broke a leg, if you remember. 8 months ago, and now 8 months later, we have a brand new education center for theater education center for the children of Columbus and the Chattahoochee Valley.
And Neil cleverly designed this arch so that exactly at 7 o'clock the sun would come through the arch. It was like Raiders of the Lost Ark and like sear into the memory of those 7 people. Precisely at 7 o'clock. We're shortly past that, but the sun comes through the arch. But the truth is, this is not a lost arch at all. There's nothing lost about this facility. It's completely found, and if you look around, you see the people who have not only found it, but who has been found, and I feel like one of those people. And this archway to excellence is a new Columbus landmark. And even though the sun is coming through it now, what will come through this are many, many, many sons and daughters of the future of Columbus. And we are are proud to be standing here. We're proud to be a part of this facility. We're proud to be a vision of Dot McClure. We're proud to be here in Columbus, showing the way and letting the arts lead.
Yeah. Chuck and Peggy McClure with us today to help Dot cut the ribbon on behalf of the McClure Family Foundation.
And we're cutting in 3, 2,
won't even shine your shoes.